doing a little stealth hiking today. Found an old inactive train line, and we're just gonna follow it and see what fun stuff we run into. So come join me. Thank you. so that's the end of this installment of Stealth Hiking. I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you find other places where you live that you can do your own stealth hiking. But if you like this video, please hit the like button, subscribe, and you know, get out there and enjoy the weather while it still lasts. Have a great one.